हिंदी फिल्म फीमेल कॉमेडियन वॉज अरेस्टेड फॉर मेन ड्रग डील्स। कॉमेडियन भारती सिंह एंड हर हस्बैंड हर्ष लिम्बाचिया, हु हैव बीन अरेस्टेड बाय द नारकोटिक्स कंट्रोल ब्यूरो इन कनेक्शन विद अलेज्ड पोजेशन एंड कंजम्पशन ऑफ कैनबिस, हैव बीन टेकन टू हॉस्पिटल फॉर मेडिकल एग्जामिनेशन ऑन संडे। NCB arrested Harsh Limbachia today after several hours of questioning which began on Saturday. The comedian was arrested on Saturday as per the provisions of the NDPS Act 1986. Both Bharti and her husband have accepted consumption of ganja, NCB said in a statement. NCB on Saturday raided the production office and house of comedian Bharti Singh, and from both the places 86.5 grams of ganja was recovered. NCB had earlier raided a place in Khardand area and nabbed a trafficker aged 21 years with various drugs including 15 blots of LSD, 40 grams ganja, and psychotropic medicines of nitrazepam. In follow-up and in corroboration with previous inputs, NCB raided the production office and house of comedian Bharti Singh. NCB has believed that they were the main drug supplier in the film industry. This comes as the probe, which began from the drug case in connection with the death of actor Sushant Singh Rajput, continues to expand to the alleged drug abuse by Bollywood celebrities. Notably, a raid was also conducted at the residence of actor Arjun Rampal, after which he and his girlfriend were summoned by the NCB for questioning in the matter.
We have arrested Ms. Bharti, though aapko press release already has been issued. Regarding Mr. Harsh, the investigation is on.
Sir, there are...
So Harsh ko bhi arrest kar sakte hain?
Sir, we'll let you know in some time. Thank you.